This one was inspired by Bonnie Raitt and John Lee Hooker. I saw him do it.
Thank you.